Bonjour. Bonjour. This is my most artistic look that I could put on.
Need to drop this expectation to myself that I will create something that looks exactly like what he does.
Okay, so for everyone who has not been here before, I am not a painter. I'm not good at painting. I haven't practiced painting since I left school, and even in school I wasn't good. So this is, it's called the Big Bob Ross Disaster.
Welcome to another Bob Ross Disaster. Let's paint some happy little foothills. Let's paint some happy little clouds, some trees. Let's decide there's going to be a lake. Whatever we want, everything is possible.
Anxiety check. How are we doing?
We're going to paint Bob Ross in VR. It's going to be very interesting.
Hello, I'm Bob Ross, and I'd like to welcome you to the 20...
Now we're over there. I want you all to move over here. Oh, fuck me! I'm really, really afraid that I bit off too much, more than I can chew. Put up a little bit of a protection to my monitor now so that I don't splash all the water up my monitor.
We have a variety of painting knives and plastic.
Palette, water, paint, palette thing, and that's almost dry.
Can't buy all the expensive shit, can we?
I've got my real paint mixing palette.
Brushes, I don't know. And this one is the only one. Oh shit, how does one? How does one? This is the only one I was sure about. I knew what was.
I forgot toilet paper, guys. I don't have toilet paper.
Cheap range of acrylic paint.
I've got the most important item today. Toilet paper.
Ready to go? Well, I hope so. Today I thought we'd do a fantastic little painting that's very simple, and we're only going to use about three colors, some black and white, and a little bit of crimson.
if I just had painted the most beautiful painting ever, then this would not have been fun to watch, right? This is gonna turn out low-key practicing here by someone who has no idea what they're doing. Okay, and what I heard is basically just use eggs.
Thank you. to you right again. Go, go, thank you.
just a poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. There is no sickness, no toil, nor danger in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going and steep, but beauteous fields lie just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there, no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over
soon be free from earthly trial. This body read in the old churchyard. I'll drop this cross of self-denial and go see home to God. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there, no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. Just a going over home. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I'm just a going.